How do you feel?
CMU, 7,000 people. Let's go, man. G-Eazy, Hoodie Allen, split. Let's get it, man.
Got things that I wanna do, but that old phase the next day. I might tell you I love you, but that old phase the next day. Even buy you some drinks, tell you that you're the one coming with me. Make you believe I'm the guy of your dreams. Dreams. But that old phase the next day. 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 I can't remember how I got home, but I ain't alone. And this feels so wrong. What the hell is it that's going on? If I don't make something up, then she'll wanna spend the whole day here. She wanna lay here, wanna stay here. I wanna stay clear, let me make clear. Damn, last night I was so fucked up when we fucked. Didn't know which way was up. You were down for whatever, but trust what we did was enough. That can never be us. That can never be us. I don't know where we gone, I just know where we been. Yeah. I don't know where we met, I just know that we end.
Private room with G-Eazy now, like it's this is what it's all about. It's just a great time. Let's go.
It's life, bro. Like life.
Life, man.
Squad.
Squad.
Life.
Squad.
Squad.
It's squad.
I guess I'm here, right? Further than I ever thought I'd be. Now that I want more, I think what sets success apart from me. Are all of these guys really better than me? Are all of the shows really better to see? I'm sorry, but I'd be hard-pressed to agree. We rock a show harder than veteran teams. We only improve what we knew here. We only been doing this 2 years. I promise you what we gon' do here. Make this bitch light up like New Year's. All of these plans that I'm making are slowly aligning and over. We taking so far, being patient and waiting. I promise I'll make it and make all these haters just stop. Regime, are we doing shit nobody's ever seen? I mean, now tell me what you want. Tell me what you want.
Crazy. Just performing in front of like 7,000 people. You know, this thing started from the ground. And, you know, to do this, just three kids with no budget, to see what it's grown into is just crazy.
I mean, it's dope to be getting props from people that I look up to, and to do shows in like an arena with thousands of people there, to have the homies from day one along for the ride, but the best part of this is that we're just getting started.
So does anybody know if there's a God or being faded? Cause if so, I need a blessing. I just saw behind your eyes and hide your heart behind your breast is. I'm standing at the corner of I'm drunk and that's upsetting. Saying I'm so fucking dope, but instead of fuck, I just say effing. What? This shit don't cut the same. I'm Nico Suave, all my girls say that's my lover name. My mentality gets on choo-choo. If I think I can, I do do. Nigga, tweet me Instagrams or Google me on fucking YouTube. Cause it's obvious it's synonymous. Late for rapaholics anonymous. It's like we dove in the liquid gold.